Hey, what's up guys, this is Daddy Cool and you are watching Black and White Good God playthrough. This is episode 3 and in previous episode I have started my village, which you can see in here with a couple of fields and so on. After that I started to conquer this city and also found a silver scroll here, which I have made. And it was a little bit long, but a very useful quest. I strongly suggest to make it as soon as possible. And yeah, we are halfway to conquer this village. And the specialty of this island, this is island 3 by the way, is to free your creature who is here. And we have removed one pillar, one stasis pillar, or maybe I don't know how to name that, but yeah, if you conquer one village, one pillar will go down, and that's the plan actually, to take the remaining two villages. So let's get going. Yeah, that permanent wood miracle is very useful. I'm gonna one bleed. Whoa! I wanted to say I'm gonna cast that spell for believers, but one bleed miracle is, heal is almost nothing. Let's create a heal there. 27, a little bit better, but still 60 more believers needed. Okay, let's take the wood from here and until my spell is charging I'm gonna fill this place and create more scaffold basics. Okay, let's
miracle heal.
Yeah, cast heals once more. Maybe I will have higher success. No, only 8. Okay, what now? Let's harvest some wood. I get levers for harvesting wood into this city. I'm in village, which is good. I don't know, 55. Maybe I'm just harvesting wood for a couple of more seconds. And the villagers in that village will more or less forget that I have casted a spell last time. So with time they are forgetting maybe what you just did, and they will evaluate even the same thing with
miracle heal
higher belief. Okay, so let's make it 21. Okay, that's not that bad. Probably got some beliefs for removing the wood, I mean pick it up, put it there. No, then it was this village who gave me the belief. Okay, now I am picking up the wood from the storehouse and it's 13,000 pieces, so it will take a while till my godly hand fills with the wood. I'm continuously pushing the button. Yeah, okay. Great.
Miracle heal.
And we're running out of wood.
As usual, let's try to heal them. 27. Okay, so 7 more believers needed. And I think I will be able to get those 7 if I cast a miracle wood here. No, 2 believers. Still not enough. But this means that
miracle heal.
This is the last spell I have to cast. No. Come on. 1 belief. Oh. I'm gonna. Okay. Finally.
Look, when we took control of that village, one of the pillars fell.
If we managed to keep control of it, I reckon it'll stay down.
That's nice. Let's create a
teleport
scroll. I mean spell. Maybe here. And what's the storage level? Okay. I'm gonna create a couple of disciple breeders. Yeah.
Disciple breeder. Disciple breeder. Disciple breeder. Disciple breeder.
Okay, this way my influence border will advance faster. Let's get some wood into the storehouse, just like before. Yeah. Have 13,000 again. I'm collecting and we'll put it here into the scaffold builder. That's okay, 7,000 is gonna be enough because they need also some building creation.
Miracle heal.
Let's create a heal miracle and I can cast it freely anywhere. I'm gonna cast it here. Okay, and what do we have here? Forest miracle, but I think, yeah, food is okay in there and okay in there.
Miracle food.
Anyway, I will give them some food, not to starve. And I have, yeah, 6,000. Let's put maybe 3,000 into the other worship site. Yeah, that's great. And I will cast a food miracle into this one.
Miracle food.
Yeah, that's okay. Let's give them some wood as well, just in case they wanna build worship site. Okay. Scaffold builder. Okay. I'm gonna build a house here for these people. Yeah. So they can get bigger. Storehouse as usual.
Okay.
I'm doing this for a reason, soon you will understand why. Oh, I cannot land that one. Okay. And this one. Okay, it was not intentional, but anyway, not a bad idea. So the enemy god is stealing my wood sources. But
you may have your few believers, but I can still command the beasts of the wilderness.
It seems you have need of me. The wolves are possessed. But I think I can help you. I will try to destroy some of the wolves. That is all.
Okay. So, what we can do now? There are two possible solutions for this problem. One of them is 2, 4, 6. There are 8 wolves altogether. Is to pick one by one them and throw them maybe into the sea, and the other possibility is to burn these bushes, and that will destroy the wolves. And I think I try to start with dropping them into the sea first. And I want to try something. Yeah, you can slow time by pressing Alt 1, and this will help me. So let's drop them into the sea. Oh, okay, it seems it's working. I will be fast enough. They cannot reach the village, or this means you lose the town, and I do not really want to that thing happen. Okay, one more. Is there any more wolves? Let's put normal speed. I do not see any. Okay, and we have a couple of kettles there. I think this mission is also solved. That's good. So I have to reach that town, and it's pretty far away. So what I can do now is, yeah, fill the storehouse, create scaffolds, make this settlement bigger, and yeah, it will take a couple of minutes, I think, till my influence border increases into high enough. Okay, I'm grabbing the food at the moment, and I wanna transport all the food into this storehouse. Yep, 15,000, nice. And let's create a couple of houses on that village. Okay, house one. Thank you.
We're running out of wood.
Okay. And house too. It's also getting dark, which is not really good, but okay. Let's create woodcutter.
Disciple forester.
Or forester. You as well.
Disciple forester. Disciple forester. Disciple
Your
forester.
Your tribe is disillusioned.
Disillusioned. That's not good. Okay, what do you need? Civil building. You require more homes, but I do not want to place homes into this city. Expansion desire. I don't know. Maybe. I consider my resources more valuable than just to fulfill something in here. Yeah, I rather put it into this place, not workshop. Okay, one more house. Here, yeah.
Miracle food.
Some food there. Some food in here. And the good thing is that I have unlocked the miracle forest, which is pretty good. Let's create 20%. What are the desires here? Civic building, wood, children, food, basically everything. But there's the wood, why don't they gather it? Whatever. I get believers just for filling the storehouse with wood. That's okay, I suppose. Okay. How many wood do we have? 7,000. Turn them into scaffold. Because this building is not working for some reason. Okay. Okay. That's great.
Miracle food.
Here. So far, so good. Still pretty far, but soon I will be able to create some stuff. How many believers? Almost 1,500. That's a lot. And there is no other silver scroll or any similar thing possible. Okay, let's take this wood as well. 11,000 wood.
Must build homes.
Fill this building again with the wood. Okay. Miracle wood spell. Let's cast it here. Okay. So what now? They need food into this building, into that building. I'm gonna help them to build it faster. Yeah. And 500 pieces are needed in here. Also fine. Let's create a spell.
Miracle Forest.
Celtic Power.
Okay, I will put a couple of more people into foresters because the wood stock level is always very low.
Disciple Forester.
Yeah.
Disciple Forester. Disciple Forester.
Take the wood.
Disciple Forester.
Wonderful. What about the scaffolds? All three are ready. Okay.
Miracle food.
Some food in here, some food in here.
Miracle heal.
Take a heal. I'm gonna make all of my villagers happy if I can. Not so useful spells for me there. Okay, so what's the situation here? Almost ready. What kind of civic building they may need? I'm not sure. Okay, we are fine. Border is, yeah, pretty far still from the village, but let's try this.
Miracle heal.
What if I try to do it like this? No. 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 They are too far, still too far. Then I'm gonna heal my people. Okay, what's the situation here? We have free spaces in the houses. Let's create a
disciple breeder.
Breeder. A lot of wood. Of course I use them. loading. Okay, here we go. Yep, that's also fine.
Miracle Forest.
Miracle Forest. We have woodcutters in this region as well, so
Celtic power.
That's a good idea to give them something to cut. There they go. Okay.
Your tribe is disillusioned.
No, they don't. Civic building. They have the creech. What else do they need? There are some fields, maybe a graveyard, but I do not want to build a graveyard in here. And the woodworking building also doesn't need to be here. And there is nothing really more I would like to build in this village. I'm looking for a fish. Yeah, here we go. Let's put some food into the storehouse. Yeah. That made people a little bit more happy. This is still far. Way too far.
Oh. It seems you require help.
That's right.
That last village is causing you trouble, so I have given your people the ability to build a wonder. It will give you greater influence across this land. That is all.
Okay, that's nice of you. Let's create a wonder then. 20,000 pieces of wood. Okay. The good thing is that I have the influence and possibility to fill it with wood. Let's read these signs. Okay. 18,000 pieces of wood. Wow. That's a lot. And this one. Twelve more thousand pieces. Okay, let's check the storehouse. It's empty. This one, let's pick up. I hope, yeah, they are building this building. I hope it will extend my borders. Yeah. Wood has arrived. 2000 pieces are missing. Fine. It will be ready soon.
Food.
In here. And one more.
Miracle food.
Here. Create some
miracle forest.
Celtic power.
Okay.
Disciple Forester.
Yeah. We're running out of wood.
I think I put what I wanted here, the teleports.
Teleport.
Let's create one in here. And let's create one.
Teleport.
In here. Yeah. This will help them get to the destination much faster. Miracle wood. Okay. Soon it will be ready. I'm not sure what will happen, but definitely a good thing. Hopefully. Ooh, a heal here would give me a lot of believers, for sure. Let's harvest some food.
One of your villages has very high desires. This isn't good news, leader.
What do you mean? Civic building, expansion. Okay, I will give them a house. Otherwise, I will be a bad god. There you go. Okay, civic building, children, food, expansion once again. Okay. I wanna be a good god. No? Not that one. Not that one. Okay. There you go. All the things you wanted. And there is no wood in there. Let's create a
Miracle Forest.
Forest.
Celtic power.
Wood!
Get there. Let me get some levers. So it's ready. I mean, this building is ready, but border did not expand too much. Still, it's something. Okay, let's cast a heal.
Miracle Hero.
Maybe I can put it already there. No? Yeah, I was able. 39 believers. This will take long. Okay, you.
Offspring.
Offsprings. You wanna have offsprings.
Disciple breeder.
There you go. You can be. Offspring creator.
We've run out of wood.
Children, we wanna have children.
Disciple breeder.
Okay. There you go. Okay, so food level is good. Wood level is pretty high in here. I wanna make more houses here. That's a strange house. I'm not even sure if that's a house. It is. Okay. How are we standing here? Value 7, value 6, value 7. And let's create one more house in here. Okay.
Miracle Forest.
Miracle Forest.
Celtic Power.
There you go. Couple of wood pieces. That's fine. I think I'm just gonna plant this here, and then the spell can dispel, or not. No, it's not working like that. I have to put them into the storehouse. And the last one. Okay, let's try a heal spell again.
Miracle heal.
The village store is nearly out of food.
Okay, we are getting closer and closer, I think. There are some people in there. 5 believers. That's not that much, we can say. Basically, it's nothing. But okay. And he's stealing the wood from my villages and locations. I don't like this god. This whole area is almost out of food. Okay. Let's put some more wood into the storehouse because it gives me a lot of leaves here. Fine. Let's check this storehouse. Yeah, we have some. Okay, it seems that if I'm making a miraculous, how do you call it, forest, I have to harvest it by hand. Otherwise, it's not working. My foresters do not cut these woods out. That's not good. Scaffold builder finished. Okay.
Miracle heal.
If that's the case, I do not really want to cast too many spells. Miracle forests. That's a good position. Yeah, 41. Oh, 1400. That's way too much time.
Miracle food.
Here. I do not want to
teleport.
Terrorize my people there. Let's create a teleport there. So lightning and fireballs are not the ways to advance. I think I cannot reach their storehouse, right? Yeah, I cannot reach that point. I can steal their wood, however. Okay. What else do we have on this map? The creature is there. Here's a village. Yeah, totally empty land. Nothing in here. Two more forests there. And 1,400 people. Okay, I think it's time to use this one. Only 53. Well, that's once again not too much. I'm not sure how will I take over that village. 43. It seems the only way is to take it slowly.
The village store is nearly out of food.
Step by step. It's only working step by step. Some food. Yeah, I'm gonna take a little bit more again because there are not that many fields on that village. Yeah, take the wood.
Desire something, be good and give it to them. We're running out of wood.
I'm gonna take this to this city, village, not field. Bigger house, but for some reason I cannot. Not this one. More homes. Okay. Expanding and getting closer to there. Did it say the inner increased village birth rate? Okay. Special point center as with each tribe, they are also increased influence. This wonder will cause more people to be born in the village and their worship also are boosted. That's okay. I think I have very few children.
Civic buildings.
We have too few children, that's the problem. Let's create heal.
Miracle heal.
Into my location. Yeah, it's fine. One more heal.
Miracle heal.
At this place. Everyone is sleeping, right? No one is gonna receive my heal, but 11 believers, that's also something. $16,000 wood. I'm gonna take this to the scaffold builder. And again, it takes some time till I collect all the necessary. Okay, here we go.
Miracle heal.
I hope everyone woke up. Yep. Let's heal. Where is the majority of the people? Maybe there. Yeah. 21. Wow, it will take at least one more episode just to take that village. Speaking of which, we are getting close to end this episode, so I will harvest wood for a couple of more minutes, and after that we will finish this episode probably on this position or somewhere here. There they are.
Miracle heal.
A lot of people like small ants. 49. Okay, that was a good one. 1,200.
We're running out of wood.
Yeah. What are the desires in here? Whoa, everything. Wood, food, children, civic building. No, I'm not gonna build there. Let's put it here. Yeah. If you are playing a bad god, I mean evil god, you can set this building on fire, the storehouse, and after that anything you do, I mean creating miracle wood or food or just simply filling the storehouse, give you a lot of levers. So basically it's a good idea.
The village store is nearly out of food.
If you are playing a evil god, but if you are a good god like me, this method is not working and not something you can do. So if you are good,
miracle heal.
Things are a little bit slower than the evil way.
Lightning.
Oops. Not the thing I wanted.
Miracle forest.
That that's the thing I wanted. Let's put it here.
Celtic power.
Sanctuary.
I can create other spells as well. I hope some of them will see it. Yeah, but they are not interested. That's a pity.
Miracle heal.
Again. Yeah, slow but steady. What do we have there? Okay, just a couple of wood lying on the ground.
Our followers are annoyed with you.
Annoyed? That's not good. Civic building. Expansion desire. Worshippers have food.
Miracle food.
I think I will have to create this
miracle food
for the believers. Decrease the desires. Okay.
More civic buildings.
Civic buildings. Here as well. Okay.
Miracle heal.
43. Okay. Soon I will be able to steal from their storehouse, and that's the point where this belief gathering will speed up a little bit.
Miracle forest.
So one more miracle forest for. Oh, they are. They are cutting this wood as well. That's good. Let's put one forest then in.
Celtic power.
For these people as well. And in this case, I'm gonna. Got this in here. Maybe this will give me more believers. It's charging slowly.
Miracle Forest.
Celtic power.
Hasn't been casted, but still I got the believers.
Miracle heal.
Oops. Once more. Yeah. 40. That's nice. Let's create a shower, maybe. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Miracle shower.
No, I cannot cast this outside my border. Yeah, oh, he has casted a big protection shield. Okay, that was the reason. Some believers.
Miracle heal.
Miracle heal. Oh, once again. Spell casted once again. What's the energy? Most of them are prepared, but he doesn't have too many power. That's not good. Only one. Lever. Okay. What should we do? These houses are also built. All of the houses are full. What's the situation in here? Some houses are
offspring.
Empty. Okay, let's take their wood, I think. Put it into this place. That. Still grabbing the wood. Okay, arrived. Okay, one more is wood.
Food
for the worshippers, as usual.
Miracle forest.
The village store is nearly out of food.
Forest again.
Celtic power.
Okay, it's blocked again, I suppose, because it did not went through, but 32 new believers. Okay,
miracle heal.
This is working. Small steps at a time. Let's heal them. 11. Maybe I will build 2 or 3 more houses there. Okay. Casted 2 shields. Okay, but my border is extending. The spells, shield, other shield,
you must teleport,
fireball. Okay, I have all of them.
Miracle food.
Let's create a miracle food. I don't know if they evaluate it. Yeah. 7 believers. Let's create a wood.
Miracle Forest.
Celtic Power.
Okay, blocked again. Already three villages and I have to take care of all of them. Is it possible to break these rocks? I don't think so. And if this is the thing, I'm gonna put this one into here. One into here. And one into here.
We need more civic buildings.
Let's place one more. Maybe here. I'd rather place it here. Okay. And the good thing is, I didn't think about this earlier. The villagers will dance around the stone.
The village store is nearly out of food.
And they will charge it up. And once this is charged, it will become an artifact. And from that point, I will receive leaves wherever I put it into enemy buildings or near enemy villages. So these are constant leaf producer artifacts that will come handy a little bit later. I mean in the next maps. Yeah, it's being charged already. So, just as I mentioned, we are over of this episode.
Miracle Heal.
I'm gonna cast this more. A couple of believers. 800 more left. So, I would like to thank you for your attention and that you watched this episode. And don't forget to like and or subscribe to the channel to check the new episodes, and see you next time, guys. Goodbye.